Nitro Funny Car Final. It's Hight with a 46 light, and Robert Hight will win a two-race streak now for John Force Racing. Robert Hight at 3.916 seconds, 327 miles an hour. He was 057 on the Christmas tree again. Rather, Caps was 046 light, 880 60-foot time for Robert Hight. Hulk-level stuff here for Hight.
Robert, I can hear you breathing. You seemed very relieved just to get that trophy. How did teamwork pull this program together on this day?
Oh, there's no doubt about it. The Peak car's been the class of the field the last few races. They helped us on Monday in Charlotte, got us back on track, and then Jimmy Prock and this Auto Club team just did their job. These races are hard to win. A lot of good cars out here. This place has a special place in my heart. You know, first win here, racing for AAA Texas, Chevrolet, Cornwell, everybody. Sitting out last year, you wonder, you're ever going to get another one of these, you know, pretty tough. Good job to everybody. Yes!